Yeah. I was only 11 years old when I lost my papa to cancer. I asked my dad where he was. He had no answer, knew right there and then that he was gone. And it felt like my heart was ripped up and torn right there on the spot. But yeah, no matter what, I'm gonna keep him fighting cut. And get up from my rise, yep, and get up from my drop. Stop reaching to the ceiling, yep, stop reaching for the top. Once I'm on my rise, yep, I'm never gonna stop. With my nana on my side, with a hand in mine. Held tight, tell you everything's gonna be okay, man. Yeah, it's gonna be alright. No matter how much we struggle, we gon' stand strong and fight. Every day you wake up, and every day you walk outside, I see the sun beaming light out of the sky, light out of the clouds. Yeah, I know you're watching us, but just wanna do you proud. Have a beautiful daughter who is now 2 years old. Always think about you every time I think. Had the chance to hold her like you held me tight. Got to tell me everything's gonna be alright. Just know you made me feel safe when I was by your side. But when you left the field, like you left me crossed inside. Like, damn. When I was both angry and scared, I would look for you, but there'd be nobody there. Feels like I'm stuck and I'm trapped. Cause you was always there, and you always had my back. But I can't get over the fact that you're gone, fuck. And you're never coming back, but I got a soul to run. Yes, I gotta stay on track, cause I know no matter what, that I can't get you back. Watching angry is too sad. Growing up, with a family breakup, it's the saddest. I'm now 16 years old, I had to move away. Leaving that behind, I'm feeling my baddest, but I'm feeling glad. Knowing I made the right decision, that'll make you proud. Cause I know the truth's made in the past I wouldn't have. And I'm now 19 and I'm gonna be a dad. Knowing you ain't gonna be around, I'm feeling sad and down. But I pick myself up from the ground and I pick up into you. Feel like I just picked up a crown. Selfless pain now, can no longer go on. I can no longer hold on. Just keep on thinking of the fucking east way out. Yeah, just wanna abuse a baby without hesitation, without a doubt.